Hi guys. Welcome to the site.
How are you feeling after 3 days of doing Over the Moon?
I don't want to sing this song ever again. I just am ready to be like, last night I had a dream. You know what I mean?
How do you feel the background and all the audience has been treating you?
Oh, it's been so much fun. Everybody's been great. I mean, really, like, lots of energy. I'm doing it the 50th time. Still having fun.
Idina.
In the pocket.
Very pretty.
We're here, and we're having a great time, and very excited about the movie, and hope you like it.
Now, what's this thing right here next to you?
Oh, this is my Janet Jackson microphone.
Oh, and why do you have that?
It's for my performance piece, which I'm about to do, called Over the Moon.
Yeah.
And does it look like a big black ball is on my face?
Yeah.
Can you tell it's a microphone?
I think it looks like a microphone.
Sure. Okay.
And it's a live. It'll actually be recording you live, right?
Yes, it will be recording me live.
So you're performing.
I'm performing live. I'm not lip syncing my face.
Fantastic.
Yes. All right, everybody. See you later.
Okay.
Wish me luck. Bye.
Bye.
They're making me beautiful.
Can't be crying.
Hi, my name is Tracie Thoms. I'm playing Joanne Jefferson. Not of the Jeffersons on TV, but Jeffersons of Rent. And I'm the lesbian lawyer who's in love with Maureen.
Give each other a kiss.
You're gonna get red lips all over.
Just pretend.
I don't mind.
We'll do it later.
Yeah, but that whole woman's right there. She's gonna get mad at me.
Okay,
she
fight.
She is.
I got problems with this right here. That's all right. That's all right. Just fight. It's like I'm like a Renhead, and then somebody called me up and said, hey, Renhead, why don't you be in the movie? Would you like that? Would that be fun for you? I'm like, but before I was, you know, standing outside trying to get in to see the rent, you know, and now you want me to be in the rent? I don't understand. What happened? Who owed me a favor?
We set up a shot where we're dancing.
Don't.
I'm not thing. And they thought I was standing up. So they set the whole shot up like I was standing up.
Oh.
Then I came and I'm like, well, actually, I'm on the ground in this shot. So they had to take the whole thing apart for
you there. Right.
And
now,
put it back together.
I see. Okay,
and
how
much more can go? And there are wires everywhere and little triggers and hydraulic things. I mean, I have a camera. It's just like a little thing and I push play and I push stop and record. This is not that.
Thank you for coming to see our blogs. And yeah, it's exciting. We're making a movie.
Rosario, say hello to the kids.
Hola!
Oh.
Flowers. Hello.
How are you?
Good. How you doing?
I'm very good. How are you?
Not nude. How are you?
How long?
Ms. Dawson,
yes.
Care to say anything to the people of the internet?
Oh, hello, internet people.
Would you like to introduce yourself?
I'm Rosario Dawson. I play Mimi. And hi. Welcome to.
I was wondering actually because she said you hadn't done anything yet, and I was like, that's not very Anthony of you to not be reaching out to the blogs, getting off the blogs. Now I feel bad. I gotta get off the blog. All right.
What kind of flowers are those? What's happening?
There are beautiful flowers in there for Tracie.
For me?
Yes, because I missed everything and I wanted to see you rocking it in your gorgeous little suspenders.
You look very serious up there.
I was thinking. I was working.
Okay, that was real authentic Rosario Dawson love for Tracie Thoms, by the way. Not staged for the camera love, just so you know.